Good morning, it's Riley here. Today is Thursday, February 6th. Today for lunch we're having pancakes and sausage, tater tots, and sliced peaches. The Drama Club is preparing for their production of Matilda the Musical. Pre-sale tickets are on sale now in the office for $5. The show nights are today, tomorrow, and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets will be $6 for students or $8 for adults at the door. Hope to see you there. There will be a PBIS raffle box in the cafeteria from today until Friday to win an Amazon Kindle. Please make sure to have both your first and last name on your Rambler box before placing them in the box. Calling all sophomores and juniors. Want to change your future in just 1 week? Sign up now for Pennsylvania Free Enterprise Week, also known as PFEW. This summer, travel to Williamsport, live on a college campus for a week, and make lifelong friends as you run a manufacturing company with your new teammates. You don't want to miss out. PFEW will teach you not only about business, but you'll learn about life and discover hidden talents you never knew you had. You'll develop skills in communication, leadership, time management, problem solving, and team building, all while improving your self-esteem and confidence. PFEW is a great addition to any college application or resume, and attending will even get you scholarships at their host campuses. But the best thing about PFEW is that it may end up being the greatest week of your life so far. For more information on this award-winning program, please visit www.pfew.org or see Mrs. Spangler. The deadline for reserved spots is February 13th. That's all for now. Have a great day.
Good morning, this is Drew with your sports report. Boys varsity basketball plays away at Cottonmouth Valley at 7:15. Tuesday night was a fire sale in the MLB as the Boston Red Sox traded 2018 MVP outfielder Mookie Betts and star pitcher David Price to the Dodgers for outfielder Alex Verdugo and relief pitcher Bruzdar Gaderol. Trading arguably the second best player in the league for two average players has the entire baseball world in shock.
Name that photo.
Hey Casey, what are you working on?
Oh, I'm just putting the final touches on my National School Breakfast Week poster, like you should be doing.
Jordan, where are you at? Jordan, you in here?
Brady, I'm right here.
Oh, hey Jordan.
Hey Brady, did you know on this date, in 1895, Babe Ruth was born?
Well, Jordan, Babe Ruth was a real babe. Did you know that on this day in 1778, France recognizes USA and signs the Treaty of Alliance, which is the first real U.S. treaty?
Wow, Brady, nice hair flip. But did you know on this date in 1945, Bob Marley was born?
Hi, Jordan, that was tight. I'll catch you later.
See you, Brady.
Why is his hand so wet?
Good morning. We are back again with another student spotlight. Today is about Bailey Wojcik, and she'll be talking about forensics, the musical, and tennis.
I've been playing tennis since I was about like 5 or 6 years old, so I've been doing it for a really long time. My dad got me into it, so I've just been playing pretty much my whole life. I really like the team. I like having fun with my friends at practices, and the sport is just so fun. So.
Do you want to take a dance break?
Yeah. So for forensics and debate, I have to write a couple speeches. before the meet, and then I go and I read those, and then we have like crossfires and stuff like that too with the other team. So those are on the spot. In forensics, there's regionals and districts, and then there's invitationals, which are like at the beginning of the season, and then there's nationals, and this year nationals is in Chicago.
A dance break?
Sure. I've been doing the musicals. This is my 8th year in drama club, and this year I'm the drama club president, which is really cool. So, yeah. This year we're doing Matilda the musical, and I'm Miss Honey. Based on the book, and then there's a movie too. It's this little girl who's like really smart, and she can move things with her mind, kind of. And there's a really mean teacher at the school who's like in charge, and then there's a nice teacher that helps out, and Matilda has like a really bad family, so it's really funny. It's a really good show. Make sure you come and see the musical February 6th, 7th, and 8th at 7 o'clock. Ace, you have to fight for it.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.